Hello, Dork. Hello. My earbud feels weird in my ear. Hold on. I guess it's just gonna be one of those days where it feels weird in my ear. How cute. Penguin. Color. But this is not a color scheme I want. It is Eudork, yeah. Sweet season volleyball. Solo. Any solo. Any. Yes, door. What is it? Chicken butt. Ah, the classic. Okay, let's do this. I must, if I do good enough in this one, I only have to do a single solo show for my daily stuff, and that would be very awesome. Second out. Okay, this is definitely off to a good start. Oh yeah, I know you were playing Apex, so how did those matches go? I don't think I ever asked about that. I like that. Then I grab the lighter one again. Do a tiny bit over here. I've been off my groove. Well, I'm sure you did better than I would have done. So feel proud about that. Seven damage, last seven. Oh, I assume the game probably didn't go very well then. Or at least not the game, the fight. I've had fights like that where I just don't fight until the last bit, and then I completely fumble on it. Oh. Kinda like I'm fumbling right now. Don't fail me, pipes. I never noticed these pipes here before. Looks like I'm still fine. I ain't hanging around and risking that. I gotta win four rounds. I think that's what it was, at least. Then I probably still need a darker color. Just for. No, there's actually like 80% of the match. I just fucked up. Oh my god. Oh no, dork. Oh no. Still darker. Blessings, thank you. A little bit darker again. There we go. That's distinct now. Oh. Oh yeah, I have three different suites I can pick from tonight. So I will need help with picking one of those. So first I got these two little cakey things. One is chocolate and one is pumpkin. And then I could have apple cider. It's not alcoholic though. It is just normal apple juice. But like American cider apple juice. So it's got a bunch of spices in it and stuff like that. Yeah. Oh no. I thought there would be something else there. No! No! I'm fumbling at the end. There we go. Well, yeah, so I could either have like a little fudgy cake, a pumpkin-y cake, or some apple cider. All of which I think would be very tasty. All I heard is apple cider. So the other two is a little fudgy cake and a little pumpkin apple juice. Okay, I'll have the apple juice. Oh, that's a yummy, yummy apple juice. Okay, a big old sippy cup. Okay, I don't have a sippy cup. I thought that'd be funny. I only have big old glass cups. Oh no, my model. The zippy cup was a joke. Is my model fine now? Don't tell me even Fall Guys is lagging. Is my PC okay? Oh. What is this? Let me just stay inside here. I assume this is a new one, because I've never seen this before. Okay, so what about sippy cups? The sippy cups was a joke. Okay, no, I can see. Why is it at 100? My computer is dying, I think. I don't even know what I can do about this. I don't know what to do about this. That is frustrating. PC parts won't really matter. I have a laptop. Does it seem to be fine now? Yeah. Like, looking at Task Manager, it's still not fine at all, but at least it looks like it's being okay. I just don't know what to do about this. Sit and wait here for a yellow button. There's one. Oh, that's why that explains a lot. I mean, just because the laptop doesn't mean bad. But, oh, it's only been doing this the last couple streams. I don't know what to do to fix it. Cause like, looking at Task Manager, it just keeps hitting 100, but the percents aren't adding up. That's the weird part. It is... The numbers aren't adding up to 100, but it keeps hitting 100. I don't know what's going on. Oh. I found out that stream PCs cost only like 2K. Only. 2K is so much. That... I don't even have 1K in my bank account, let alone 2K. Let's see... don't worry, you're not buying it. You are not buying me a $2,000 PC. I'm just going to say that. You are not buying me a 2K PC. That is insane. That is just way too much money to spend on someone like me. But let me... What's my temperature at? Eighty-nine. Not great, but it's not terrible. But like... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I need 5 more solo bronze medals. you gamer, you stream, it'll match it? I'm not quite sure what you mean. Also, like, 2K is like 2 months worth of money from a lot of jobs. That's so much. Falling five. Hello. Falling guys. You do both gaming and streaming, and you can both better if I buy it, plus I can spare that. What do you mean you can just spare 2K? That... I'm not sure if I believe that, nor... Oh, I overshot. Got money. Apparently. It seems like it seems like it's doing okay now. At least looking at OBS, my model's not looking like it's cutting everything now. I just don't know what to do about that. So many people. There we go. I don't need to pay rent just yet, and I just got work closed, so yeah, I can get work and buy it soon. Dork, just save that money for yourself. No, you say you don't need to save it, but no, you say the next one you'll probably have to in like a year. It's good to have money saved up for that. I should have a job, I just don't. Like, if I had a job, then I could just be saving up for it myself. But will I buy stuff you like, video games and stuff. I know you play video games. Do you even buy the PC for yourself? But... I only need, like... I don't do PC. I guess that's fair. We could buy a console if that's the case. I'm switched to life and death. Well, then you could get like hard drives for your Switch so you don't have to uninstall and reinstall everything. If you get a bunch of Switch games. You could get the metal case version of Among Us on the Switch. I already have enough. That's not really the point though, isn't it? Never mind. You're very, very kind. Wait, what? The Metal Among Us? Oh yeah, the console versions of Among Us have like a collector's edition, and it's in this like big $100 box, and it has a metal case version of the game, as well as I think the plushie and then something else. Here, let me... Among Us. Special edition. Oh, it's called the Collector's Edition. Or the ejected edition. There you go. Like a... Yeah. A blanket, a beanie, mirror holographic access cards, that's the game in the metal case, scale blueprints, plushie, enamel pin, lanyard, and stickers and stuff. Jawbreaker planet, Jawbreaker planet. Or planet Jawbreaker, planet Jawbreaker. There we go. Now I can see chat again. Those moves sort of turn, hopefully gives friends their turn. My friends say that either at King get no cheese. Rocket, Jawbreaker, boot. And there's a planet all the way over there. Oh, and right there. The Metal Among Us bet. Also, I just like Divi very much. I know, Dor. This star... Rocket... is this the Jawbreaker? Star... Rocket, Jawbreaker, screw. Rocket. I love it. Yeah, I love it as well. It's just so expensive. It's like, I play it on PC, so it's like, oh, and it also comes with, like all the cosmetics you can buy in the shop from before they started adding a bunch of cosmetics. Like the original airship, Mira, Polis, and Skeld ones. So I want it, of course. It's just like, I don't have a kind of money, and it's like, I already have it on my computer. It feels weird to buy it again. But like, it has fleshy, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Oh, that was big, that was big! That was not big, though. No one's over here. Would probably be a good place to hang out. No! Well, it'd be a good place to hang out if I wasn't terrible at the game. There we go. There we go. I have done it. Oh yeah, they had the darker colors now. Oh, my eyesight is so bad. The squint's super hard to see this. My GM is like, of course. I mean, that's what my DMs are open for. It's not like we were literally talking before stream because we wanted to play Apex together. Yeah, Apex. But mine had to update. At this point, I only really play it with Dort. I don't really play it on my own very much. And it's a lot more fun to play with other people. Yeah, it is a very fun game. Oh my gosh, I just realized this is already the final round. I can't talk. Do you play Apex? Also, hello, Jack Lolita. Oh, wait. Nope, there I go. Oh. Nope, and there goes the last person. Apex is indeed sick. Okay, so show, so I need one more. Bronze medal in one more round, and then I don't have to do solos. I tried Apex once and hated it. so that's perfectly fine. Skill-ishy ratio. I'm free if you need squad mates. Yeah, I was hoping to play with some other people. I very much want the Miku skin, so I'm just trying to get my daily stuff done. That way, I'm just one step closer. And I only need one more round of solos and one more bronze medal. That's not that much. Always down to play Apex. It's your go-to game. Yeah, I've noticed that you like it a lot. Think at this point it's kinda... Oh, I know, I guess Overwatch counts as a shooter. And I would play Apex more if it had cross progression. Because then I could stream it. Oh my goodness, I'm getting stuck here. There we go. Yeah, that's what I was saying. I was like, oh, I was gonna say kind of the only shooter I play, but then I realized, oh wait, I play Overwatch. to Overwatch or to Apex? Because I didn't even know there was a character in either of them. Apex? Wait, then who's the first? Yeah. Oh, it's just C Jackal. I remember what you said. Oh, Bloodhound. That announcement still rubbed me the wrong way. What is the new character? That sounds like they have to do with electricity. He does a Fortnite and makes walls. Add just a normal Fortnite character. Able to destroy buildings and build stuff. That'd be pretty funny. No, don't notice me, don't notice me. Don't notice me, don't notice me. Two. Oh, I need 2 more seconds, 2 more seconds. Here we go. I'm gonna go lurk, got Mass Effect up on my other monitor. Okay, Jekyll. Well, I hope you have fun playing Mass Effect. Oh, poor guy, I only needed 1 more second. What's your favorite game? Ooh. But yeah, it sounds like you'll have very much fun then. I've never played any of the Mass Effect games. So I have no idea even what kind of games they are. Thank you. I haven't played a lot of games. Or at least big games, I mean. Like, big games cost money, yeah. Well, most of what I've played has just been, like, free games off of Steam. Or that I've gotten from Epic. Oh no! Oh no, that was so unfortunate. Space RPG store. I have a space RPG shooter, very story rich. Well, that sounds fun at least. Okay, I think at least that got the last solos out of the way. Yeah, cause now it's just any show. Team round squad shows. And none of that matters. Yeah, I am open to be joined now. Yeah, I got quite a few levels from those. Okay, I'm gonna... As dork as you picked, I will go get myself some apple cider. Okay, I am back, and I have my apple juice, and it's in a big ol' sippy cup. It's not actually in a sippy cup. And now I just invite you both. Woohoo! Yeah, there's your invite. I probably should have thought that before I left. But oh well. Also, what was that I saw? I like that headpiece. Time to use chat. Oh yeah, I should get into Discord. There we go. Oh wait, I'm still in solo. Oh If you guys want to go into chat, you can, but you don't have to. Oh, never mind, you're both here.
That's you from last night?
Hmm?
Yes.
Holy shit, it's Loch Ness to
you.
Yeah. What, you weren't expecting me to appear again? You weren't
no.
expecting me to apparate?
A character from this one spinoff.
Legitimately, we played until about, I think it was like 3
Listen,
in the morning.
I fell asleep like 10 minutes after you joined the game, so like, I was very tired.
Yeah. Ella and I played until I think it was like 2 o'clock your time, 5 o'clock my time.
2 o'clock? That's like very late. Oh shit, my thing's still the cat.
Yeah, I think it was either 2 or 3 my time.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, because we stopped around like 5 o'clock.
Well, no, because I went to bed around 5 and I stayed up for a couple...
No, 5 o'clock my time. Remember, I'm 3 hours ahead of you.
Oh, right.
What the fuck are we playing?
Yeah, wait, what the fuck's going on?
Volleyball.
We're playing volleyball? I love volleyball.
I love balls.
Oh, no.
Don't fuck up the ball!
No, ball! I am large.
Fuck off.
I've never played this with 2 balls present. This is different.
Yeah, is it normally supposed to be 2 balls?
It's
supposed to be 4 balls.
I've never seen 2 balls at a time.
I mean, it's pretty normal. You just gotta look. If you're a man, you just gotta look down.
Hey, no, you ruined the joke. With balls.
Oh fuck.
We're losing. I mean, we're winning.
Yeah, we're winning.
Are you a winning son? Did you really unlock the Miku outfit? Finally.
No, that's the random.
You fucked up! Ella, you fucked up!
Yeah, I
fucked
up.
You fucked up!
That's also...
you don't goof!
That's also not the Battle Pass Miku.
that's the Wonderland one.
Hey, yo, that Miku's gonna make me act up.
Yo, bro, Miku make me act up!
Oh no, we're tied.
See the balls!
Oh no, yo, we're losing! Oh, we're tied again. Next point wins. No!
God damn! It's all Ella's fault.
That's fair.
Wait, there was only 4 squads left. What?
It's 16 players, and it's just 1v1v1v1.
That damn cat gif.
What about it?
It's silly.
Yeah, what about it though? It's not silly.
It's silly.
It's totally funny, haha.
Oh yeah, but what I was saying before, we all got focused on the volleyball.
I don't know how to play this game. I'm not good with balls.
Even though I was supposed to go to bed last night, I stayed up for like another 3 hours.
Go to bed.
Why did you stay up so late?
I wasn't getting tired. So I just did finish my commission. And like,
You need to sleep.
I finally started to get tired, like, when I finished shading the bodies. But then I was like, oh, I only have the background left. I might may as well just finish it.
Look, I'm gonna say this. You really blew my mind when you said there was only one blue yesterday.
Only one blue?
What do you all think of my
profile
picture now?
Oh, on my homework, yeah. There was only one blue.
What do you mean? No, they were all blue.
Nope.
What?
There is only one blue. Did you see the homework I posted, Dork?
Yes, I did.
The one that was all the color squares?
Yes, I know what it is.
Yeah. Only the square in the bottom left corner was blue.
Okay, but what, is there a joke to that, or like...
I thought all the lavender squares were blue.
Yes, I am fucking colorblind.
Well, no, the whole point of that homework was to make the colors look all different.
Oh, why is my game going at 10? I'll tell you, my game is running at 2 frames a second.
Bro, make it run at least 3, come on.
I'm playing on the Switch.
What? No. Get out of here, I'm playing on the PS5.
I'm playing on PC.
Get out of here with that PC remaster race shit.
No, yours would definitely run better than mine.
Oh yeah, no, definitely. My I'm pretty sure my PC runs better than yours.
Oh, probably. Didn't you say it had 2 graphics cards?
It does, actually.
Both of which were better than my individual one.
I'm getting fucked.
It's why I can run Fallout 76 and Fallout 4. Can you beat FNAF Security Breach while also playing Fall Guys?
I'm getting fucked. I'm getting raw dogged.
I don't have any FNAF games.
You know what? Once you accept my friend request on Steam, I'm gonna buy you all of the FNAF games.
That makes me glad I haven't opened up Steam to accept it.
look, and then I'm gonna get you to play them on stream, so everyone can hear you scream on Halloween.
You know what you should play, actually?
Aww.
You should play, Betsinella, whatever the game's called.
Betsinella?
Yeah, I will show you later, it's really good. Also, I think we lost.
Bertolini?
But Halloween, let me show you the game later, it's like $5.
Oh!
Well, like, I don't want to spend...
Fuck me with the iron pot.
I don't want to spend any money right now.
I mean...
I'll buy you
I was about to say, I'll buy you all the FNAF
games.
No! I'm just gonna play them.
Don't have to buy me games.
It's literally $5.
I will buy you FNAF Security Breach and there's nothing you can do about it.
I don't want to play FNAF games. They're boring.
That's fair.
I made it! Also, we lost.
But yeah, no. You gotta play something for Halloween. You gotta play a scary game for Halloween. Or at least watch something. Like, me and some friends are gonna watch Helsing Ultimate Abridge for Halloween.
Like, it's not like I can watch something on stream.
Betula, that's what it's called.
Oh, like, I don't want to spend money right now. I'm saving up for that tablet.
Yeah, let me buy you with them. Let me search your problem. It is on Steam. Let me search your problem. You can buy you for it. It is $5.99. Are you okay if I buy you it? Just $5.99.
You could buy like a candy with that.
Ella, I already bought myself a candy at the when I went out.
I don't know. It feels weird.
I do.
People spend money on me.
Buy them the game first, and then ask questions later.
Okay, look at this Steam. Look at this Steam.
Hold on.
I didn't do it. Oh, did we even give- Oh shit, we have the Steam. I forgot to leave that.
Kenji, go and hit the gritty.
Yeah, you only realized I changed it?
I noticed it changed- Oh, we died already. I didn't notice. I noticed it changed,
you
but...
You are not right.
I
mentioned we died and I came up with a picture a while ago.
Oh, I remember why you got off last night. We weren't planning to end the stream. Your computer literally could not handle playing Dead by Daylight.
Oh, that's right. My computer was overheating.
Your computer was literally killing itself.
What was it, 95? Something like that?
95%
on your CPU. No, 95 Celsius.
Oh, yeah.
95 Celsius?
Yeah, that's what computer temperature was at.
Guys, I have 69 kudos. Sorry.
I was like 690.
690
kudos.
Super familiar.
They made Paratopica, I think.
Okay, I'm gonna stop being long boy. I'm gonna become Ezio Auditor.
This screenshot specifically is giving me, I feel like I've seen this game.
It's because it probably looks like PS1, it's super low graphics, and also because of several different reasons, it might look like something else, which is a vague memory of your childhood memories, and makes you feel very soft and other things, and I can delve into that, but I don't want to delve into that, and I'm not going to delve into that.
There's a game I've always seen.
Delve into it, coward. You won't.
I just can't remember the name of it off the top of my head.
Was it the horror game? Was it a horror game as well?
Yeah, I think I saved.
Oh, what you're talking about? Hold on.
You guys hear about the Silent Hill 2 remake?
I did not. I don't really know anything about Silent Hill.
Yeah.
I feel like I probably saved the OST on YouTube. Hold on. This? No.
That animation style looks very familiar.
I don't know, I don't think I did save it. Wait, is this it? Oh, I did! Reminded me of this game! Just because of a single scene. Every single level.
I felt like you were gonna like pull up a porn game because that's what we were talking about yesterday.
No. This game just has a level where you are also on a bridge over water.
Okay, but listen, what if we weren't?
What if we weren't what?
On a bridge over water.
Well, then, that game would have not reminded me of that. Also, I will say this cider is kind of disappointing.
What's going on?
Give it to me, then. I love cider.
Oh, no, it's still very good. It's just more like normal apple juice. Not like all cinnamony and gingery.
I dare you to drink an entire bottle of sparkling water without wanting to spit it out.
I hate carbonation, so I'd probably spit it out.
I would also, because it tastes terrible.
Then why would you dare? What the fuck?
Pain.
No.
Suffering.
Why would what?
No, he said why. Well, then why would you get someone to do it? Pain and suffering.
Oh.
Do y'all know the game? Well, like it's like a person with, like a very basic looking game, and this person goes like, oh shit, what the fuck? Or like this person is like going to like this cemetery, and then they like fucking go to the cemetery, and they're like this little ghost creature, it was, like that looks like Gaster.
I have absolutely no idea.
I'm in jail.
No! I got in jail too. Dork, are you the one that's still out there?
Back here.
Okay, yeah, Dork's the one that's still free. Buzz Dork, we need help. We need freedom from... freedom! Hello, Jason. Welcome, welcome in.
Grab the candy, go. Grab the candy, go.
Hi, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky.
Nessie, what are you doing?
I caught a candy.
Oh, okay. I thought you caught nothing. I was walking around.
No, I was trying to dodge the guy after I caught a candy.
We only need two more candies. There we go.
Oh! Bro, we got that number one victory royale.
Number one victory royale.
Fortnite, I'm back to get down.
Oh, you're having another cup of the peppermint tea. That sounds very good. I have apple cider.
Peppermint tea? Every time someone says peppermint tea, all I can think of is 2D in the Saturn's Bars music video at the end.
No idea.
I'll send it to you later. Question, can you guys hear me munching on chips? If so, I can stop.
I have not heard anything, though.
Okay, good. The best thing about VTubers is that there is no chance of a wardrobe malfunction.
Yes, there is. Watch this.
Are you about to show booby? Are you about to show animated booby?
Oh no, it would be a shame if my clothes came off. Oh no!
You knew what I meant.
Oh my gosh, so many people are already in jail.
Get into the thing.
Oh my gosh, they just hit the button themselves.
So how do the cop guys work? How do the guardians work?
When they grab you, you get sent to jail. And if the time runs out and you haven't taken enough candies, or if everyone gets put in jail, they win.
No, father, I do not want to be put in jail.
They're rat bastards who don't deserve the punishment. They don't let fuck. They're rat bastards. I want my candy. Give me my candy.
Your parents during a Halloween be like,
"Oh fuck me,
bro! You can't say that on stream."
But what was that?
Meet me in the back in like 5 minutes.
What happened?
He said, "Oh fuck me!" I said, "You can't say that on the stream." But meet me in the back in 5 minutes.
Oh.
Ringed. Absolutely ringed. We don't have enough time.
Now we got this. There's multiple of us with candies.
Okay, never mind. We're okay. We're okay.
Andy's nuts.
Reindeer, these nuts in your mouth.
Oh no. I dropped my candy. Okay, never mind. We're good.
Let's go! We win!
A perfect theme song for Fall Guys would be Free Fallen. That'd be kind of fun.
No. The perfect song for Fall Guys would just be the Wipeout theme.
I don't know the Wipeout theme.
You've never seen the show Wipeout?
I didn't really watch TV.
That's fair. Wipeout is a show where contestants go through different obstacle courses.
Okay.
The theme was very iconic in like the early 2000s. Early to mid 2010s. And then the show got canceled. Now there's a new one with John Cena.
Can you see him?
Excuse me? What?
Yeah, John Cena is one of the new hosts of the new Wipeout.
Damn.
Yeah. Man went from professional wrestler to professional wrestler with other jobs.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Is this the only game mode that we're playing, or like?
It's one of the event game modes.
Oh, okay. Or is it just continuously picking this one?
So it's probably just pretty popular.
Is the only game mode to ever exist in this game?
Yeah, because I have this one, the other one, which is volleyball, and then normal squad shows all selected. There's probably just more people on this one right now.
Ooh, oh, take me out of the jar. Take me out of the cum jar, please.
Hello.
The cum jar is for only you and you only.
Oh, one of my friends drew me and a bunch of other people inside of a cum jar, and every day she would update it to add a new first she would draw the person getting into the jar in some way, shape, or form. And then the aftermath of that. And then the next day, they would draw another person getting into the somehow getting into the jar, and then the aftermath.
I don't know if I like this.
What do you mean? The mode, or what I'm saying?
I'm not sure if I like that either.
Well, like the game mode, or like what I'm saying?
What you're saying?
Oh, don't worry, it was hilarious for all parties involved.
Except these parties involved right now.
Oh my goodness.
Look, shit, are you saying that you want to be put into the jar?
I said not these parties involved.
I was talking to Ella.
I do not.
You not want to be put in the jar?
That would smell so bad.
Is that your worry?
It would just be drawn in the jar, not like actually put into the jar.
Speaking of jars.
Yes.
I actually have a jar of bathwater.
What? Bro, gamer girl bathwater?
What do you have the jar for?
So it was obviously around that time. You know, the gamer girl bathwater. But my friend made 4 jars of bath water, of his bath water. Drew little pictures on the lids and gave them to his friends.
And you kept it?
Yeah, it's in my closet.
So what I'm hearing is that you got Gamer Boy bath water.
Yeah, Gamer
Boy. Even rarer, You got the even rarer form of gamer bathwater.
Okay, question. How long has it been in your closet for?
What year was that gamer girl bathwater for sale?
I think it was like 2019, 2020.
Then, no, definitely not 2020. Because I was still in high school in person. It had to be either my sophomore or junior year.
So probably 2018.
October 8th, 2019.
Yeah, so since one of those years.
July 12th, 2019.
It's just building up flavor.
Yeah, I just see July 10th, July 7th.
Why do I feel like you're gonna drink it on stream?
Oh, I know. Tamper with the seal? That'd lose all its value.
Please do not tell me that you were going to sell.
Who the heck would buy that bathwater?
I mean, listen.
I'd buy it.
Yeah, I would buy.
You would buy the bathwater of a person you have never met.
Oh, no, yes. I thought you meant you.
No, it's not my bathwater.
No, I would definitely buy your bathwater.
Yeah.
No, I don't take baths.
Oh, you don't bathe?
I mean, I shower, I just don't take baths. Baths are gross.
Look. After you take a shower, once a month, I'll take a shower and then let all the water get out and then turn on the bath so that I'm clean so I can just lay in the bath and gain warmth from not having.
Yeah, I do that sometimes. I do that.
No, I think baths are gross.
Well, you're gross. What do you think about that?
I shower twice a day.
You shower, you bathe, and then you shower for a little bit longer so you get all the gunk off you. 100% gunk is off you.
I shower twice a day. At least twice a day.
That's overbringing your skin. Is it killing all the good germs on you?
Yeah, no, you're not even supposed to bath. If you stayed inside all day and didn't do work or anything, you should take a bath once every 2 to 3 days.
Not happening.
if you're working and stuff, take a bath every night. But if you're not working and stuff like that, just take one.
My goals are beyond your limits.
Beyond my understanding?
Yeah.
Do you think you ever sell Gamer Girl bathwater if you ever need to?
Yeah,
What'd you say to her?
Would you ever sell Gamer Girl bathwater if you ever need to?
Probably not. I'm more of a jarred farts kind of person.
What?
I see.
By Dork's reaction, I'm guessing Dork does not know about the jarred farts.
Question. Instead of getting a jarred fart, can I get jarred breathed air? Can you just exhale into a jar?
So Dork, there is this person who sold her jarred farts.
And she made a lot of money off of it.
Oh yeah, she made a ton of money. But here's the thing.
Don't worry, Gwyneth Paltrow sold a candle that smelled like her pussy. So.
To meet the demand of the amount of jarred farts she was selling, she had to change her diet, and...
Her diet was 90% beans.
Oh, what happened? Was it a heart attack? Is that what it was?
What?
She had a heart attack.
Is she alive?
Oh yeah.
No. Wait, no. She's dead on the inside. She's alive on the outside, but very much dead on the inside.
Okay, for some reason my Wi-Fi isn't working somehow. But I'm
basically,
still
talking.
You're playing on the goddamn Switch.
She changed her diet so it was produce as much gas as she could, and obviously forcing a bunch of farts is not a very good combination.
Nussi suck my they them ass and eat the cock out of it. I'm gonna eat the shit out of it.
What?
What?
Don't disrespect my Switch ever again.
Bro, I play on. I have a Switch. I have an Xbox, a PlayStation, and a Switch.
No. You can't. I made the Switch.
So I think there is a even more pressing question, though. Gamer Girl P.
Yeah, I'd buy Gamer Girl P.
Would you drink it?
Do you not hear what this sounds like?
Do you want me to?
Ella, do you not just hear
this? You're asking me.
Ella, give me a cup of that, and I go.
Okay, question.
You guys are nasty.
Whose pee is it?
I don't know, Gamer Girl.
Okay, and how clean? How clean do they drink? They drink water every day.
No, this is deep yellow. You're paying for the good stuff.
Okay, if it's some friend I knew for like 3 years, and if it's like some chill bet we're making, like, hey, you want to drink my piss for like $20? I'd be like, sure, fuck it. I would drink it.
For $20?
Yeah. If I knew them for like 22 years.
You cannot pay me $20 to drink pee.
We don't have to pay you.
What do you mean you don't have to pay me?
I already give you $5 a month.
You say that like I drink pee.
I think I know what that means.
I subscribe to her OnlyFans.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but you that's made just, it sound like I drink pee.
Oh my god.
Everyone. Ella drinks piss.
No, I don't. That's disgusting.
Ella, shut up for a sec. Ella drinks piss. If you want to see it, go subscribe to her OnlyFans.
Oh my god. I can't even stand pee in drawings, let alone in real life.
No, Ella, I'm trying to get you,
I don't want that market! You can keep that market all to yourself.
Bro, like, they'll have subscribed and then seen nothing, and then they're like, bro, you got that $5 extra that they paid you.
They have, like, a week to refund. And then they see the...
What?
They have, like, a week to refund.
Yeah, that's fair.
I don't even have a bath, just a shower.
It's just normal Gamer Girl puss.
What did you just say?
What? That?
No. I didn't hear what you said.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, no.
Can we please not play the thief thing again, please?
Sure. I'll take that one out.
Like, can we play, what games are there?
Can we get that number one victory royale? Yeah, Fortnite.
Oh, yeah, let's go to town, whatever the song goes. Can we play Fortnite?
Can we play Fortnite?
Ella,
go install Fortnite.
Ella, can we play Fortnite?
I don't have a Fortnite installed.
Ella, can we keep
talking? Go install Fortnite!
Ella, can we keep playing Nobody keep talking, Nobody Explodes?
That's a fun game.
I don't have that. It does look like
a fun game. Oh, shit, I'm gonna buy you that game.
I own that game, but only on PlayStation.
I own that game right on my Switch. It's already downloaded.
Keep exploding and nobody talks. Yeah, but Ella, go install Fortnite. Like, come on.
Ella, go install Fortnite. Go install Fortnite.
Why do you guys want me to play Fortnite?
Because there's an Among Us backlink.
I saw that, but isn't that already gone?
Yeah, but like, come on. Come play Fortnite.
Fortnite's fun!
Oh, so yeah, it's Fortnite Nightmares right now, and I need, like, an extra person to play.
Because I don't like Fortnite. Playing
video games. I do play Fortnite, actually. I play it with some friends.
Dork, do you play Fortnite?
No, I don't play Fortnite, but I want to play Fortnite now.
But you want to play Fortnite now?
Yes.
Well, let me ask this. Is Fortnite cross-platform? Cross-progression.
Yes, it is.
Yes.
Then I can at least get my old default skins. my PlayStation Plus default skins. Hell yeah. Because, like, I think I played it for 3 days when it came out, and then I never touched it again.
Why?
I didn't like it.
What? Why?
The building.
Oh, yeah, wait, you can play zero builds now, though.
Oh, yeah. I was also gonna say, if I play Fortnite, I'm only gonna play the zero builds.
That's fair. That's fine. Also, I heard that you play Apex Legends.
I do.
Yeah, I make her play it sometimes. I just force her to play it, and it's really fun. And we get our ass kicked by Carrier.
I am actually somewhat okay at Apex Legends.
I'm okay at it.
No, understand, when I'm actually good at Apex, I'm actually really, really good at Apex. But recently, my ass has been getting kicked at it.
Normally, yeah, when I play with Dork, I do better.
The reason your ass is being kicked is because you're playing with Ella, so you're getting better lobbies.
Putting Dork in their place.
Yeah, so the last 2 weeks, my A game has just been really off. It's just like been really bad.
Ooh. Wait. So, Essa, you play Apex?
Yes.
Who do you play?
So I usually switch between, depending on what kind of style my team's going for, Watson or, Loba.
Okay, so you're always gonna be going Loba.
Why? Could you play Watson?
She is the best.
She's your mommy? Is what you're trying to say?
She's just adorable, and that's a pretty defense.
Watson is no mommy, she's like 20.
I thought you were gonna say she's French.
Watson can be my mommy.
Get professional help, please.
Yes.
But like...
No, I'm gonna get swung off again. Swing your arms.
90% of the time I have played on Apex is on Watson. And the other 10%
I am 19.
Is before I had
am
Watson.
I'm within the perfect age range to call Loba mommy.
I don't know how old any of the characters are.
Now, once you start calling Valkyrie mommy, that's when we start having a problem.
Oh, was Valkyrie the youngest?
Valkyrie is one of the youngest, yes.
Isn't Valkyrie older than Watson?
Valkyrie's, I think, like, 20-something.
Yeah, and so is Watson.
Yeah. But yeah.
I fucked up, guys. I fucked up. I'm sorry. I pissed off. I pissed. I shitted. I farted in.
Shart. Bro, is that the man behind the slaughter?
Since you've been gone, since last season,
no!
Look
no!
To this monster, the
no!
man behind the slaughter.
Oh, shut up!
Hey, that song is kind of fire, though. I can tell you did not take kindly to me just saying that.
I'm gonna get ready to download Fortnite in the future so I can force you to play it later.
Oh, we're gonna force you to play Fortnite, and there's nothing you can do about it.
It's also just like, so much has changed.
What do you mean?
I've seen what the map looks like, it's completely different.
Yeah, no, we've gone through 2 maps. 3 maps, actually, and we're about to go into a 4th.
Oh, I forgot we lost.
Yeah, no, we did not get that Fortnite Battle Pass. We did not get that Victory Royale.
Did we shit out our ass?
Are we pissed out of our ass? What the hell?
I mean, I don't know what content you're trying to make, like, in the background, but...
Are you talking about me or Dork?
You.
What? What'd I do?
You said, are we shitting out our ass? And I said,
I don't know
what content you're trying to make in the background.
You said Fortnite Battle Pass.
Yeah, I know, but I'm trying to make a joke. I don't know what content you're making in the background. Think about it.
Like my drawing right now?
No! OnlyFans content.
But you would know what that is.
Yes, I would.
Of course you'd be subscribed to it. Of course you would.
I subscribed to it before I started talking to her.
And before I streamed.
Yes.
Well, you started streaming before you. What? That, I didn't know. I didn't know about that.
Technically, her OnlyFans is like her
2 years old.
Yeah.
I just didn't really post on it for like a year.
I've been subscribed to it for about a year and a half now. I think.
No. Been less than a year.
No. Less than a year?
You first found my account through a post I made about my surgery.
And, oh yeah, that's right!
Year anniversary of surgery is November.
I see. So yeah, almost a year. Because like the day I heard about your surgery, I also subscribed to your OnlyFans. Because I saw your face and was like, I want to see more of that. And then I noticed that you don't show your face in any of your OnlyFans.
You got pranked hardcore.
I got pranked. Can I ask? Why don't you show your face? Like, why do you put stuff over your face?
One, it just looks more cool. And two,
it does look cool.
Yes.
How would you know?
Yeah. Wait. How would you know?
How would you know, Doric?
Yeah. Like I know because I subscribed to it and for that openly.
Hey, anyways, let's talk about that.
I think my theory about Among Us Drip 420 might be starting to shift.
I don't think it's lucky anymore.
No, it's because you sent that picture.
Oh, the fan art.
Yeah.
Yeah, but, what, like, it looks cool, but, like, is there any other reason? Because your face is beautiful.
I don't like my face.
Your face is beautiful. You're beautiful.
I look much better with that as a void.
Nah, you look better with your face. And I can say that because I saw it yesterday.
Yeah, I did show you my face, but that was like
I got a premature face reveal.
Well, it's not like my face is a secret.
Well, it's not a secret, but it's like a rare thing to see.
It's an Easter egg.
Easter egg. You gotta input a very certain combination.
The combination is up, 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 sides up, 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 up.
There's a bunch of ups.
And then just one side in there. If you mess it up, you die.
If you mess it up, you get Ligma.
It was just nice not having to worry about how my face looks when I take pictures.
Fair.
It's like,
and I kind of wish I could see the unfiltered ones, but that's just me.
Like, making my body look nice is one thing, but making my face look nice, that's a whole nother thing.
Your face always looks nice. And that's coming from the heart.
Well, no, that came from your mouth.
I'm going to put a knife.
That actually came from the lungs.
Actually, that came from my larynx.
Actually, it came from
actually,
your ass.
That actually didn't come out of your bones and out of your spine.
One up. Take a one
Nessie,
up.
Move, Nessie, move. What? We did something right?
Oh my gosh. This isn't even the hard part. Yes, struggling.
Can't make my usual jokes because I don't want to. I don't want you to think I'm flirting. So I'm just kind of like here.
Wait, are your usual jokes?
my usual jokes are just me casually flirting with people.
Wait, were you flirty with me all of yesterday, then?
Casually, yes. Not in, like, a, I want to date you way, but more in a, haha, it's funny way.
Because I did not notice.
Yeah, it was more platonic flirting than anything else. At the bottom. Did you not notice my platonic flirting, like, all of yesterday?
No. I am not good at picking up on stuff like that.
Motherfucker, I called you cute. I called you beautiful. What the fuck?
I'm not good at picking up with that stuff.
I was gonna say- I was gonna say-
No, that's just called being truthful, cause I was just gonna say,
you were saying that we were having trouble, and I was gonna say yeah, cause I was looking at a cutie the entire time.
You could only say that if I had the Among Us costumes.
No, I was looking at you, like your VTuber.
Oh, my Well, I don't have cat ears in real life.
I know, but that makes you even cuter.
I feel like cat ears would be cuter. Cause then you could go boop 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 on them.
Yeah, cat ears go boop boop.
Yeah, boop boop.
Cat ears go boop boop.
Boop boop.
So yeah, just know if I ever like flirt with you, it's more platonic than anything.
I just think it's kind of bold of you to assume I would pick up on any of it.
It's bold of you to assume that, I have a crush on you.
Oh my gosh, this person has the level 200 battle pass.
Fortnite battle pass?
They have the black cat.
Bro, why is it gonna be black? Like,
because it looks awesome.
Should I put on my cop skin so that they'll run away?
Oh my goodness, I see what you mean now. Oh, it's just the black version of the white one at the start.
Yeah, I know, but like... Okay.
Oh, but it also has like pink and blue accents, which is really pretty.
So I can racially profile them?
I don't think I like where this is going.
Don't worry, I'm not racist.
Push him off.
I do a bit of trolling.
But, like, it's such a pretty skin.
You're really pretty.
What would my Fall Guy skin look like?
It'd just be your maid outfit with the ears and everything.
Also, Dork, it's just you and the random left.
Dork, be good at the game.
Okay, there we go. I'm spectating them. Look at them. Look at this skin.
Bro, you already know they have a penis.
What?
Like, look how good they are at the game.
What does that even mean?
Bro, that's the average penis ever.
Is that a positive thing? A negative thing?
I have no idea.
Don't worry. It's a negative thing.
Because I saw someone else do it, I thought I could do it, and fuck it.
I know our other teammate did it, so it's okay.
I'm sorry, I failed us.
No, I think we should be fine, because usually a lot of people die on this one.
Yep.
Oh yeah, like, there wasn't even a third and fourth place.
Holy, but what does that mean to have a pin? What does that mean?
Because I want mine removed.
So is that a bad thing?
Yes.
That's not nice.
I hate this thing that is between
the legs. Yeah, but you just said I'm a penis hogger.
Wait, you have a penis?
No, you said...
Ella, shadow ban him. He has a penis. Confirmed.
I don't even know where this conversation went.
Me neither. Oh no! What the fuck, Fall Guys?
Okay, well, at least it wasn't me there.
Crash.
Dork, is it weird for you right now?
Yeah, I just crashed.
Oh no.
Oh, bro, no. We were so close to the win. We were so close to the victory royale.
Yeah, Fortnite about gotta to get down.
Yeah, anyways, it's kind of late for me, and I think I have to hit a bed.
Okay.
Oh yeah, you have school tomorrow.
Yeah, good night.
Good night, Dork.
Hey, do you want to continue playing Fall Guys, or do you think that's the game telling you to stop?
Let me open it up and see if I have any more.
Or is that missions. Tower and Sword of Suck?
Oh yeah, Tower and Sword of Succubus. Yeah. And then right next.
Bro,
to
is
it...
that Genshin Impact?
Yeah, it is Genshin Impact.
I want to play Genshin Impact, but like I hate playing the game by myself. Because it just feels empty.
It's a single-player game.
No, but you can play with people. You can play with friends.
I know, but that, like, doesn't work with the story or anything. Or anything that requires talking to NPCs.
Boo! Fuck the story. Boo.
Oh!
Yawn. Cringe. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it was so funny seeing people's reactions when a character actually died. It was so funny.
I just got an ad. Fuck. Did you just put us in an ad?
No, but I guess this would be a good time to. I was saying to myself, I probably should, like, whenever I get up to go do something real quick, I should probably just run an ad.
Yeah, then you can make monies.
Well, no, because then it gets the ad out of the way, and that way for the next hour there'll be no ads again.
Oh, yeah.
So it would be at a time where nobody's missing anything. Instead of, like, in the middle of a game.
So what browser do you use, if I may ask?
Chrome.
Cringe. I use Opera GX.
I don't like Opera.
Why? What's wrong with Opera?
It was very confusing to use.
Opera GX is confusing? How? Is that the Fallen Guy game?
I am a dumbass when it comes to technology. Well, I pretty much need everything as user-friendly as possible.
So all I'm hearing is that you're a dumbass.
Yes.
Yeah, no, that one's not as good of a joke.
I need to do a couple more rounds.
Okay. Let's go get those number one victory royales. Yeah, Fortnite, we're about to get down to kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. Can you beat Batman Arkham Knight without beating Batman Arkham Knight?
What does that mean?
Exactly what I just said. Can you beat Batman Arkham Knight without beating Batman Arkham Knight? Technically, yes. Because to fully beat Batman Arkham Knight, you have to do two playthroughs. So yes, you can beat the story of Batman Arkham Knight without beating Arkham Knight.
Okay.
Question.
Hmm.
If I were to, you know, honk your VTuber's boobs, would they make a honking sound?
My VTuber is flat.
Oh. So are they stuffed with socks?
No. Oh yeah, I can turn sideways. The main outfit is a lot more puffy than other stuff, but like.
Can I ask why they're flat?
Because I'm flat in real life.
You're not flat. I've seen your boobas. They're not flat. They're like a solid A cup.
Double A.
That's even better.
That's smaller.
I know, but like, honk honk.
That is like as flat as it gets.
Like, are they gonna stay that way, or like, are they gonna get bigger?
I've been on hormones for like 5 years, so probably stay that way.
I mean, they're cute nonetheless. Ten out of ten would suck on.
But I'm very focused. Oh, I missed.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, no.
Oh, I missed.
There we go. Oh, and it didn't work. Oh, maybe it's finally the day I try the sides.
Wait, how do I get down? What the fuck?
There we go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... Fuck. Oh, wait, we made it. Yay. Look, I'm just gonna say to you what I said to Amanda earlier. Squish me.
Amanda?
Amanda is Fog's girlfriend.
Ah.
Yeah. Yeah, you should try and talk to Fog more, He seemed really happy to meet you, so.
I thought it was awkward.
And it was awkward, but I mean, it doesn't mean that he wasn't happy to meet you.
I guess so. Oh, I got good at interactions like that.
Oh, I shall not force them upon you anymore. So you gotta do the rest yourself. Wow. I opened the gateway for you. You must do the rest yourself.
I responded in the server.
Yeah, I know. You did good. You're being a good girl. But like, you gotta do the rest yourself.
I don't think anybody responded to me though.
They didn't because the server's basically dead.
Oh, I usually see stuff posted.
Yeah, but no one ever says hi to each other. No bitches! Do you really just hold the ball and then release it before you got in?
Yes.
Also, I don't know why, but whenever I talk to you, my brain says, treat like pet, call good girl.
Why?
Always. I think it's because, like, your art makes you seem kind of like a, what do I say this? Masochist? That likes to be called a good girl, so that kind of, like, brewed in my mind.
I just draw stuff.
Yeah, but, like, with, like, you know, usually people draw their ideas. That's all I'm saying. And you seem to draw a lot of, how do I say this? Risque stuff?
Well, clothes are hard. Like, did you see those Sealy drawings? Or the sketches? Are you there?
Yeah.
Did you see those Sealy sketches?
I did not.
There's only three of them because I got commissioned, so I didn't get around to finishing that. But just those sketches on their own took longer than my normal drawings do, because clothes are hard. Time consuming.
Yeah, but that's the main reason why I do, like, the good girl stuff, because, like, that's what my brain immediately goes towards whenever you do a good job.
Oh, wow, I just got launched up.
So if it ever makes you feel uncomfortable, please tell me.
Okay.
But usually when I say it, you're doing a good job.
I try my best.
I also use it to try and get you to do your homework.
What do you mean I did my homework?
Yes, but you said, yesterday I said, do your homework, and you said it's not time yet, and I just said be a good girl and do your homework. Only bad girls don't do their homework.
Well, I mean, like, I have a schedule. And I just walked right off, but I stick to my schedule. So, like, I wake up, I do dilation,
Do you have to do that every day?
Currently, yes.
Oh, ow.
It doesn't hurt. It doesn't take long.
What is dilation? Like, is it just, like, it sounds like stretching, but, like, is it stretching?
That sort of?
What?
Sort of, but it's not for that purpose.
Wow.
What
is it? What?
So basically, your body now has a hole it did not before, and your muscles are not used to that.
Oh, so it keeps it from closing on itself.
Pretty much. So, just kind of over time, you do it less and less because your muscles kind of start understanding what's going on.
Yeah. We survived! Let's go! Not thanks to us, but we did it.
Yeah, but realistically, do I have to do it once a day? Probably not at this point. But I'm sticking to the schedule in my aftercare surgery stuff.
I see. I just noticed that my little Discord icon shows up right next to your VTuber.
Yeah.
Is there a reason for that?
Oh, that's Fuji.
Oh. Does it have to be my Discord icon?
If you go to Fuji Tech's site, you can change it to different pictures.
Oh, Pogger.
Like, mine is on Among Us.
I'm going to change it to one of Fog's drawings.
Oh. Yeah, the default, though, is just whatever your Discord picture is.
Yeah, because I already got permission to use the, BB Tricks that is holding the knife and has the flashbang next to her?
Vaguely, I think. How old is it?
I think it's like a few months.
Vaguely, I guess.
Oh, well, there's a BB Tricks image that has her I'm saying BB Tricks because the little tiny ones, that's what they're called, BB Trixes.
Yeah, the dolls.
Yeah. There's one where she's holding a knife from CSGO and has a flashbang, and it's just called Rush B. And Fog said I could use it as my profile picture and stuff if I wanted to.
Okay.
But then my friend made me the one I'm using right now, so I was like, aw. I can't not use it. I mean, they made it for me. Right? Like, you can't just not use a profile pic someone made for you.
I haven't really been given profile pictures, so I don't know. Like, the only ones I've been given is the one I use on my art account.
So what
account.
Is it called? Fuji?
Fuji, Tech.
Is there space? No, there's not. Is it reactive?
Yes.
Mom, they're making me log into Discord.
Yeah. I mean, it kinda needs Discord to work since it uses Discord.
Ma. Oh, I can send an active image and a,
Yeah, active is when you're talking, inactive is when you're not talking. Like, if you notice on my stream, you highlight when you're talking.
Yeah.
That's when the image would change. Like, for mine, when I'm not talking, it's only a 28 by 28 pixel image. Because it's a lot funnier to have it to be a super low quality. It's basketball. And I just watched our own team score on us. Oh no.
Oh, we're going towards yellow team? Orange, blue team?
Yeah, you score on the opposite side.
No. No. Come here, you blue bitch. No, my ball, blue bitch. Here, you blue bitch. Give me the thing. Weird to have a team game this late.
It's pretty normal to have one kind of in the middle. It gets a lot of people out.
Yeah, I don't see blue team catching up.
Oh no, I got a golden ball in, so that just put us so far ahead.
I need the beefy tricks. There it is.
And now it is the final match.
Oh, there's August's face reveal.
Wait, did they do a face reveal?
No, well, we showed each other our faces.
Ah. Like, I don't remember seeing a face.
He looks like your average alpha male. Beard, like mustache, everything. Looks pretty cute.
I don't normally imagine people's faces, so it makes no difference to me.
Bro, he is like the utmost cutie patootie. No, fuck.
Oh no.
Go.
Got it.
Let's go!
Woo! That's the first time I've been the one to grab it. Woohoo! Alright, I think that did it. I think that was probably the last one I needed. I think I only need, like, 3 qualifies.
Huh?
Oh.
What?
It's from this team-specific round, I see. I misunderstood. So only the basketball counted.
How many do you need to get?
2 more.
Fuck.
I think I was gonna... I'm fine giving that one up.
What do you want to play?
I think I was gonna do Terraria? Is that what it was?
I owned a video game. Can I join? I love game.
Fox.
I've been playing a master mode playthrough.
Okay, yeah, that's what Dork said, Terraria.
I take that as a maybe.
I don't really know how multiplayer works on Terraria.
It's real simple and I can teach you in like 5 seconds.
But I also don't know if I'm gonna do like a normal world or continue hardcore attempts. Although those hardcore attempts were a bit of a dead end. I think I went through like 7 LS.
Oh, where if your character dies, they're dead?
Yeah. But, so, when the most recent update came out, I did some polls in my server, because I want to do a hardcore Terraria playthrough. So, first off, it was voted on Master Mode. Next, it was voted to be the Upside Down Seed. And... oh, yeah, I think that was it.
Okay, did it work? Yes, it worked!
I died a bunch. Also, that is such a tiny image.
I know.
Also,
oh, look, whenever I speak, she...
Yeah, looking at it, I do think I remember it.
Yeah. Is there any way I can make them bigger?
You could edit the images themselves.
I refuse. I can send them to you and you can do it, but I don't know how to do that.
I can... yeah, sure, send them to me. I'll show you how to do this. Real quick.
Sorry, chat.
Just off, let me exit the game, because obviously that was the last round.
Amongst us? Amongst ourselves?
Media bang. I guess I do have to download them. Oh no. That's not good.
What?
What's
wrong?
OBS disconnected.
Oh, that's no good.
Okay, there we go, it's back.
Is everything okay? Very cool, Kanye, very cool.
It's my stream back, though. There it is. Oh, and it's gone again. I just want a normal day for once.
Oh, those are some cute.
What the heck? I just downloaded these to this folder. Where? Why did they go straight into downloads? I downloaded them to the specific folder. That is annoying. Is it back up yet with image? Why is there no image on my stream? Do you see an image for my stream?
I do. It's very pixelated.
Okay, that's normal.
Okay, it's no longer pixelated.
My stream being terrible quality is normal. Okay, so basically you just go to here.
I also found...
there goes OBS again.
Oh.
Okay, well, I think I have to give up
then. And we're gone.
Oh, so that's the end of the stream then.